We are a diminished fleet, and we must fight the war of the few. We will keep hitting the Colonials until they have no choice but to send the Black Fleet against us. And when they do, I will finally destroy them, as we will destroy the enemy flotilla today. First, we will use our freighters to lure in their fighters and corvettes. Then we will draw them all into the nebula to disable their missile and torpedo systems. And when their capital ships come for the Arcadia, then, and only then, my cruisers will fold in and destroy them. Have your orders. Bowman out.
Fighter groups approaching.
Flight teams, keep those freighters safe. Bowman might consider them expendable, but we'll need them if we are going to save Earth. that position. This is it. Our ships move toward the nebula. Time to see if Bowman's plan pays off.
Enemy fighters closing. Eliminate all targets.
Close. Now, where the hell is Bowman? capital ships incoming. Christ, two cruisers and support. We don't stand a chance. All flight teams, hold them off as long as you can. Focus on their attack teams. Take out those beam turrets.
Targets. All ships, prepare to fold out.